I played this in Colusa Casino in California. I have to admit that I didn't read the rules before playing this game, so I didn't realize the key to winning this game is how well you do in the picking and the bonus, because each time I found a gem during the pickings phase, I would multiply the amount won during the free spin phase, and had I found the wizard during the picking, I would have gotten 5 more picks. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe so you won't miss a video, and visit our website to learn more about slots and casinos. If you like this video, please give it a like, and we'll also answer your questions and comments.